Welcome all. So today's question for ancient history multiple choice question series is: the term Aryan denotes A. an ethnic group, B. nomadic people, C. a speech group, D. a spurious race. So the correct option is option C, a speech group. So Aryan is a linguistic term indicating a speech group of Indo-European origin, and it is not an ethnic term. Thank you.